green is not just running the data centers at the most efficient PUE levels, which saves the power as well as the natural resource water. Green IT means also that the e-waste you're reducing significantly by adopting these disaggregated servers.
Resource saving architecture is a design to minimize the subsystem, to minimize the material, the pollution, IT waste. They just upgrade part of the system, for example, 30% of the cost.